Sorry about that, guys. A little bit awkward last episode ending here, but honestly, just kind of to keep the pace rolling, it made more sense to me. Who knows? I could just be bananas, which is fine. I don't mind being a little bit bananas, just not fully bananas. Okay. Okay, so that side's set up. Continue the attack. Hong Zhong.
Let us all attack. An opening.
Let's get lots and lots of experience for this one. Hopefully three different unit kills. Some low morale there. Hung Zhu? Wow. That's a blast from the past. Hung Zhu's the one who killed Sun Jian. That's like two generations before this. Oh no. Alright. I think I get a good chain going here. Maybe this is where we can get our 16 chain. I don't want to use it right now because part of my map's not set up, but all right, so the real question is, how do I oh, I should have chained. No, I can't. Oh, this volley. I guess the volley doesn't really matter now that I think about it. Okay, maybe I just need to clear away some of these enemies before I do anything. Continue the attack. This room is getting absolutely ridiculously warm. This should be enough to get a kill. We'll fight with you. Now, let us proceed. Oh, I didn't mean to kill though. Oh. Well, it's still a 10 chain. I don't know. Sai Mao will join me, right? He's known for joining people. Oh, perfect. Okay, so Sai Mao does. Okay. And then we're gonna fight Zhang Fei real quick. What a map. What the well... It's not too bad. Yeah, that's the thing, right? Like, I'm not quite ready to set this off. So let's say, like, revive. Oh, actually, that might work. Do the indirect. Okay. That's fine. This is a little bit indirect, but it'll get the job done. Doesn't quite get the kills that I'm looking for, but... Oh, well, got that kill. Folly is such a weird tactic. Like, it can be really good. That did some damage. Okay. Stunning me repeatedly is very rude. I can't even reach this guy down there, can I? Oh, whoops. I didn't use aid. I used, oh, I did use aid. Okay, good. Pretty good scaling on that. Oi, oi, oi. Do-do-do-do-do. I don't have anybody that actually is friends with Yan Yan, so that kind of sucks. Oh, Cao Cao has hit his cap. Nice. And Zheng He has finished his journey to 80 LEA as well. So we got two officer slots ready in that army. So Cao P's army continues to be terrifying. And yeah, Cao Cao has now hit the point of maxing out his LEA as well. Well, as a member of the new generation, Deng Ai, you have been chosen. Yep. Not that it really matters, but... There we go. So we're just going to be grabbing... these two recruits, and then once I grab Ma T, I think I can grab Ma Xu, And then once I have him, that might be about it. That's all I can really do. So then we'll finish off Liu Bei. Yeah, there's really nobody else that I really want. Alright, perfect. How far in are we? 21 minutes. Alright, thank you so much for watching, everybody. Next time, we're going to be probably doing a turn or two just to collect the last couple officers as civilians. But after that, we're all done. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.